I'm going to tell you this. Nigerian jollof is actually better than Ghanaian jollof.
Mm.
Like, and I have seen, like, I have eaten, I've been to Ghana. Mm-hmm. I have eaten the jollof. I have I've done a competition with a Ghanaian chef that made. Like, for him, that was, like, his best, like, representation of Ghanaian jollof. And I have seen the recipe. Not one. You guys have quite a number.
Mm-hmm.
So you have the tolo beefy one. You
yes,
have,
that
you,
one's
you know.
Delicious.
Yes.
Where is she? Where is she?
Where is Hilda? She can't remove her mouth. Hello, Hilda. Hilda.
Yes?
Oh, okay. So you're about to eat Ghana jollof. I see. That's nice. Okay, so what do you think about Ghana jollof?
It's nice. I mean, I like the one I just had.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So another interview?
Yes.
Okay.
Ghana jollof. It's best by Niger jollof. Come on, I live in Nigerian, but Ghana jollof is from the south. Which comes from Senegal. Unser jollof is natürlich eins, aber danach war es originally from Senegal, aber original. Senegal und danach Ghana. Ghana besser als Nigeria. Nigeria kriegt verloren.
Senegal besser als Ghana.
Guck mal, es kommt von uns ursprünglich. Sagen wir, ich will Senegal rausnehmen, dann Ghana. Aber trotzdem.
Okay. I'll ask you this question.
Okay.
Ghanaian or Nigerian jollof rice?
Stop.
Go on, let me hear it from you, from Whiskey.
Why would you like
this? Is the hot
take. Ghana's my second home.
Yeah, I know, but I want to know which.
Should I have a house in Ghana?
Whereabouts?
I'm not telling you. I need to tell you.
So I want to visit.
No, I don't trust you. Jokes, bro, jokes. Man, don't do that to me.
You're not going to answer that?
No.
See, this would have been the hot take.
Because I'm not going to lie to you. See.
This would have been a
clip. Let me tell you the truth.
Okay, zoom in.
Yeah.
Go on.
I love Niger jollof.
Right.
100%. But when I'm in New York, or when I go to Ghana, my friend's wife, she makes this crazy Ghana jollof.
Wow.
With some goat meat. It's bad. So, I love Ghana jollof and I love Niger jollof.
No, you said you love Ghana more. That is the hot take.
All right, listen, I don't want to get so much into this video that I've compiled. When you look at Hilda Bassi and what she said, I think it was for clout. She's popular, we know, but you know, sometimes your name goes down a bit. You just want people to talk about you again. So for me, that's actually what I think. Because when you watch these videos that I've compiled, the ones that you watched right now, at first, look at what she was saying, and now, look at what she was saying. And this is another person who is even not from Ghana, but she has tasted Ghana jollof and listened to what she was saying. Now, I'm showing you a video that the British Army, there was Nigerian jollof and there was Ghanaian jollof. And these people, you know, when it comes to America and the UK, in their army, it's not even just people from that country. Actually, they have people from Africa, they have people from Asia who have come together and have joined their military, and these people were put on to taste Ghana and Nigerian jollof, and I want you to watch the result of this competition. After that, I'm going to show you another video from a competition, an actual competition that was held in Egypt, and that one too, just 2 weeks or 3 weeks ago. That one too, let's see who won that competition. Nigerians, please stop this. Listen, after watching this video, this debate has to stop. This debate has to stop. Nobody should go back again. Even Whiskey. You know, he's from Nigeria, so he can't boldly say this, that. But clearly, let's go and watch these videos.
Afrexim Bank, under its Creative African Nexus initiative, CANEX, launched an African gastronomy and culinary arts program during the third Intra-Africa Trade Fair in Cairo, Egypt. The inaugural session featured 9 celebrity chefs from Africa and the Caribbean taking part in masterclasses, conversations with culinary experts, and a live demonstration dubbed Jollof Wars to highlight the unique and cultural diversity of the popular dish among Nigeria, Ghana, and Senegal. The CANEX African Gastronomy and Culinary Arts Program, developed by African food changemakers, is an opportunity for the promotion of African cuisine to develop trade and the local food value chain through the promotion of local foods. And what better way to do that than by trying to answer the age-old question, which country has the best jollof rice?
We have 3 chefs from different countries, but when you're going to judge, you don't know whose food you're eating. So you're going to give your vote based on the taste, based on how you enjoy the food. So your taste bud is going to do the work. The winner.
So the winner of the first Jollof Wars at the Intra-Africa Trade Fair 2023. How does that make you feel, Chef?
No, very, very, very happy. You know, we have been into this war for a very long time. That was last 2 years or last 4 years. We did it in Liberia, we did it in Ghana, we did it in Nigeria, and then today it's in Egypt. You know, it's actually amazing having Ghana to win this competition. It's actually not surprising because we have won this competition several times. Just very unfortunate last year, Gambia has to take it, but this time at Egypt, Ghana has take back, you know, what belongs
so
to him.
Now, who is the winner? Nigerians, I'm asking, now, who is the winner? Why do you keep doing this? I beg, stop. Thanks so much for watching this video. Thank you.